Well, that big result today, and obviously goal for you as well. You must be absolutely thrilled with that.
Yeah, obviously I don't get many, so it was nice to get the goal and turn out to be the winning goal.
Yeah, was that just sort of your range, quite close in?
Well, I think it'll be contender for goal of the season, so yeah, it's not a bad goal to get.
Yeah, you'd be disappointed if it's not, but you clearly meant a lot to you, and obviously it's first goal for you as well. So.
Yeah, like I said, I don't score many, so when I do score, I don't really know what to do, so you know, it was good to celebrate in front of our fans as well.
Yeah, does it make it extra special, as you say, that it turned out to be the winning goal and obviously a tremendous 3 points for you today?
Yeah, it's good to get the winning goal, and obviously you know, coming to a tough place where they've done really well this season.
Absolutely, and because that's what 364 days that we're unbeaten here, so it sends out a bit of a statement from you guys, especially after last week.
Yeah, I heard that, you know, that it would have been a year unbeaten, but you know, the boys after last week, we've, you know, worked hard this week in training, and we were confident of coming in and getting a result.
Yeah, did you feel as though you had a bit of a point to prove as a group after last week?
You know, sometimes you get them games. You know, we've been on a good run. And sometimes, you know, there's games at home where you're expected to win and it just doesn't quite fall for you. But, you know, we showed the character that we've got in the team today by coming in and getting a big result.
Yeah, you showed a tremendous battling performance, but there was a lot of quality in there too, and you were unlucky not to maybe win by a more comfortable margin in the end.
Yeah, we had a few chances on the counter-attack when we scored. You know, we've got quality going forward to get goals, and I thought the boys at the back were tremendous as well today.
Yeah, I thought defensively it was a great team performance. Was that the kind of game that you as a midfield player relished to be involved in, a good battle like that?
I think it was just all of us together. I think everyone worked hard, everyone did their defensive bit today, so it was a proper team performance today.
Yeah, it was a huge 3 points for you in the context of the season, obviously now heading towards the final runner.
Yeah, you know, it's seven, eight games left, so we'll just take each game as it comes and see where we can be.
Yeah, you're still sort of focused on yourselves and not worrying too much about what's going on by the other teams around you.
Yeah, like I said, we just concentrate ourselves. We know the quality we've got in the team, so like I said, we'll just take it each game as it comes.
And a performance like that today, a result like that today, that'll give you great heart going into another big one against Hibs next week.
Yeah, it'll be a lot of confidence, another big game, it'll be a big crowd, so the boys will be looking forward to it, I'm sure.
Yeah, good stuff. Well done today, Nat.
Cheers.